Focus now for the rest of the race.
We'll be right back.
gap ahead is 6.2 seconds. Seconds. gap to the car ahead is 8.6 seconds. Strategy available on the MFD. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. You only have to stop once now. One stop left. We'll be right back. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now, just be careful. Right, drop your speed, our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Catch up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car in this lap, safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Overtake and burn. lap, so push now, push. Make a mistake. level's going to start falling away soon. Okay, gap ahead is 1.8 seconds. Okay, the incident's been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Come on. laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Head's starting to create a gap. They're just starting to pull away from us now. Green flag. Okay, this is your final lap of the race.